Hello guys, I'm Rathi from vivekhata.in and in this session I'm going to make you learn about the different expressions which we can use in our daily conversations. So in today's session I'm going to tell you about the expressions regarding look. That means look in, look up, look to, look out. Okay, so let's begin with number one, which is look up. Look up. Look up expression ka matlab hai, find the information in a book, on a map, ya fir on a timetable. Theek hai? So look up expression ka matlab hai, information pata karna chahe book mein se, chahe map mein se, ya chahe kisi timetable mein se, ya chahe koi aur bhi cheez ho jahan se aap information available kara sakte hain. So look up expression ka matlab hai to find the information. ठीक है, हमें जानकारी पता करना. So look up expression से जो हम sentence बना सकते हैं वो होगा, for example, I didn't know the correct spelling, so I had to look it up in a dictionary. Okay, this was about the look up expression. Coming to the next expression, look back. So look back expression का मतलब है think about something that happened in past. मतलब जो बीत गया उसके बारे में सोचना, कुछ पास्ट में कुछ हुआ है जिसके बारे में सोचना. सो थिंक अबाउट समथिंग दैट हैपेंड इन पास्ट. सो लुक बैक एक्सप्रेशन से जो हम सेंटेंस बना सकते हैं, इट कैन बी व्हेन आई लुक बैक ऑन माय लाइफ आई रियलाइज हाउ मच टाइम आई हैव वेस्टेड. ओके, सो दिस वाज द सेंटेंस मेड बाय लुक बैक एक्सप्रेशन. ठीक है, कमिंग टू द नेक्स्ट एक्सप्रेशन विच इज look through. So look through expression का मतलब है read something quickly and briefly. किसी चीज को बहुत जल्दी से पढ़ना और देखना उसमें क्या लिखा हुआ है क्या नहीं लिखा, just briefly उसको देख लेना. So look through expression का मतलब है to read something very quickly और एकदम से उसको देख लेना ऊपर ऊपर से कि भाई क्या है क्या नहीं है. सो उस सिचुएशन में या उस पर्टिकुलर कंडीशन के अंदर हम यूज करेंगे एक्सप्रेशन लुक through. So you can make a sentence, I looked through that article. आप क्या बना सकते sentence? I looked through that article. मैंने उस article को जल्दी से देख लिया है. ठीक है, coming to the next expression which is look on. ठीक है, so look on expression का मतलब है watch something without taking part yourself. आप सभी mostly क्या करते होंगे, जनरल बता रही हूँ मैं आपको, जब कहीं बाजार में या रोड पे भीड़ लग जाती है और आप बाय कार या बाय मोटरबाइक जा रहे होते हो, तो आप ना एक बार के अपनी मोटरबाइक रोक लेते हो और जस्ट सिर्फ बाहर से देखते हो कि एक्चुअल में वो भीड़ क्यों लगी हुई है. किसी का बाय चांस अगर एक्सीडेंट हो जाता है या किसी के साथ कोई रॉबरी केस हो जाता है, तो आप क्या करते हैं, आप अपनी मोटरसाइकिल स्टॉप करते हैं और वहां खड़े हुए देखते हैं. जनरली यही करते हैं ना, just to see what is happening in that crowd. लेकिन आप उस crowd का हिस्सा नहीं होते हैं, आप उस crowd के अंदर participate नहीं करते हैं, just as a viewer आप देखते हैं कि वहाँ crowd में हो क्या रहा है. Yes, so उस particular situation के लिए, उस particular condition के लिए कोई अगर आपके लिए कोई expression use करना चाहे, वो expression हो सकता है look on. Look on expression का मतलब है watch something without taking part yourself. कुछ देखना विदाउट एज टेकिंग पार्ट पार्टिसिपेशन. ठीक है, सो वॉच समथिंग विदाउट टेकिंग पार्ट योरसेल्फ, इसका मतलब है लुक ऑन. सो सेंटेंस जो हम इससे बना सकते हैं वो क्या होगा, द क्राउड जस्ट लुक्ड ऑन एज द ओल्ड लेडी वॉज रॉब्ड. द क्राउड जस्ट लुक्ड ऑन एज द ओल्ड लेडी वॉज रॉब्ड. ओके, so now coming to the next expression which is look around. ठीक है, look round. So look round expression का मतलब है turn to look at something. ठीक है, किसी चीज को देखना, किसी चीज को अच्छे से explore करना. ठीक है, so look round का expression का मतलब है turn to look at something. For example, we looked round the house. We looked around that house and decided that we didn't like it to buy. ठीक है, so again I'm repeating the sentence, Look round means turn to look at something. So we looked around that house and decided that we didn't like it enough to buy it. Okay? So this was about look round expression. Look out expression ka matlab kya hai? Look out expression ka matlab hai watch what is happening and be careful. That means you should be very much careful, alert, beware of something which is going to happen or which is happening around you. Okay? So watch what is happening and be careful, beware and alert. For example, main look out se kya bana sakti hu? Look out! You are going to drop that glass of water. Okay? So coming to the next expression, look ahead. Look ahead expression ka matlab hai. Think about what is going to happen in future and make plans. Look ahead expression ka matlab hai, apne future ke baare mein sochna. What are the plans you are going to make in your future? Theek hai? So look ahead expression ka matlab hai, apne future ke baare mein sochna. Think about what is going to happen in future and make plans. For example, jo sentence hum isse bana sakte hain, wo ho sakta hai, she looked ahead. She looked ahead to a bright future in sales. Okay? She looked ahead to a bright future in sales. Coming to the next expression, look in. Look in expression ka matlab hai, visit a person or place for a short time. That means you should visit a person or place just for a short interval of a time. Thodi der ke liye kisi person se ya kisi place pe jaake se milna. ठीक है, so look in expression से जो हम sentence बना सकते हैं, वो हो सकता है, I look in on my way home. Okay, coming to the next expression which is look forward to. Look forward to का मतलब है, to feel very much pleased and excited about something that is going to happen. किसी चीज को लेके आप बहुत ही ज़्यादा excited हैं और बहुत ही ज़्यादा खुश हैं. उस situation में जो आप expression use कर सकते हैं, वो है look forward to. And sentence kya bana sakte aap isse? I am looking forward to meet you. Theek hai? Coming to the next expression, look for. Look for expression ka matlab hai, try to find something. Kisi cheez ko dhoondna. You are just trying to find out something which has been lost up. Theek hai? So look for ka matlab hai, try to find something. Isse kya sentence bana sakte hai aap? Look for se? आप बना सकते हैं I have been looking for all their hidden files. I have been looking for all their hidden files. Okay, coming to the next expression which is look to. Look to expression का मतलब है rely on somebody or something. किसी पे dependent होना, किसी चीज पे dependent होना या किसी पे dependent होना. So rely on somebody or something. तो इस expression से जो हम sentence बना सकते हैं वो हो सकता है He looked to hear from her within a week. He looked to hear from her within a week. ठीक है, so this was all about the expressions regarding look and I hope you have learnt it at your best and you will be using these expressions now in your daily conversation with your friends or relatives. That was me, Rakhi, saying you all now. Goodbye.